Well, good evening to you, and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid, and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town, and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make... Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Vinicius Junior. And it's Vardy. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Now that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. And a great opportunity to open the scoring here. He's trying to... Trussbach comes to the rescue! And it's played forward. Now it's Vardy. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And that's clear cut. It's a free kick. Shakes to shoot. Oh, denied brilliantly.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Hoists it forward. De Ligt does well there, alert. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Oh, what a ball! Forward it goes, battles to win it back. He's got away. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball's out on the left now. Going through. And the finish! Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Vinicius Junior, forward it goes, and the counter is on. Hoists it forward. Needed a better pass there. There's something you don't see every day. He's left his man. He's gone for it. And he nearly went all the way.
Vinicius Junior just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he rises to it.
Get through. He could be in here. Gabriel gives chase. And that has been cleared. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
He's there to receive it.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. For all his good intentions. Vardy goes for goal! Done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
That he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration. I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Gets it back. And now the breakaway. They found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. And it's played forward. Well read, he sorted that out.
George. After a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. It's the start of the second half. Liverpool playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them. And he's there to hoof it away. And the volley.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
A counter. He's through, now is he in? He's gone for it! It's missed, but by that far,
a more than decent attempt, Peter.
Gets the better of his man.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Oh,
comes another cross.
He's dealt with that one.
You can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
And they've been caught out here. He gets past his man. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
And here's the chance to counter.
Sancho, turn down that right flank.
Liverpool clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
Hoists it forward.
Vardy.
No breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game.
And he's straight offside.
Time for a change in personnel.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Gets his foot in there.
Vinicius Junior.
Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some air.
De Ligt gets into the right position to intercept. And here's Vardy. Chance to squeeze it through. No, not quite.
Rio Ave showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It's gone for a throw-in.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And it's Vardy. Chance!
Well, both sides.
And he has been fouled there. Now, this could be a pivotal moment. Dying minutes, free kick, great position. And the potential here for the first goal of the game.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
They seem to have lost their sense of direction. It should be higher up the pitch.
Gets away from his opponent. And a shot! And another chance! Oh, that's incredible! And that's got to be it! That has got to be it!
That's no fluke. It's what he was there for.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Liverpool, what looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
So that's it. It is all over. Liverpool, hold on. It's a narrow squeak. Bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. So a dramatic game decided in its very last moments.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.
Caras amigos, no sé si os quedéis con el plan de la ciudad, o bien,